Hi friends, it's Maggie. So I am getting ready to file away my 2020 Inktober journal. Before doing that, I had planned to do something with the cover, and the material for this journal is kind of like a fabric type of cover. So I decided to go with acrylic inks to do a design, or actually, I ended up doing a face and then writing the Inktober 2020. This was a lot of fun. I was changing the colors in the acrylic and just putting a little bit of the skin color there, and just carry these different colors around her, and then just kind of half of the journal is black. So I did have a lot of fun. This was fun and easy to do, so I wanted to share this short video with you guys, and I hope you guys enjoy this. And again, I am planning to do my live stream pretty soon. I'm just trying to find a date and a nice project, quick project that we can work on and have fun chatting about it, and doing the stuff that we normally do. So thank you so much again.
Thank you. Thank you.